Alright, what is going on everyone, and welcome back to Far Cry 4. My name is John. We're starting up a new session today. It's pretty cool how it shows you where I am in the game and how long I've been playing. So, that's pretty awesome. And we're gonna play offline as usual. I do plan on linking my Uplay eventually so I can play this co-op with other people. And if there are any other YouTubers that are playing this on PS4 and you would like to see me play with, let me know and I could potentially contact them. That doesn't guarantee anything, but I don't know. I just know that I may be able to contact some people. But with that said, I hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. Thanks for watching, and though there might be a lot of claims on these videos,
I said he shouldn't change the broadcast.
Yeah, so there's quite a bit of content ID claims on these videos. That's why the videos are going up a little bit slower than usual. It's unfortunate, but I'm getting them up as fast as I can.
He told me if we don't speak out, no one will.
Okay, so oh yeah. Oh my god, let me get out of here so he stops talking. So after I beat this game, you guys are going to choose one or the other for what should come up on my channel next. One would be Dragon Age Inquisition on console, because I bought it. So I wasn't sure if I wanted to play it, but it was just one of those things that I've never played a Dragon Age game before, so I wouldn't know what's going on. And alright, so where am I? That's a weird location. But anyway, what I was saying is, what do you guys want to see go up? Would you like to see Elder Scrolls Online return? Like 365 parts into that. Or would you like to see Dragon Age Inquisition? Both are like, from what I've heard, well, actually, ESO is an MMO, but Dragon Age is an RPG that feels like an MMO. So either way would be awesome. Just let me know which one you guys like to see more, because I don't exactly have the time to invest in both games, in time-wise. So just let me know, and yeah, well, you might see another edit again, because the music in this game, when I'm driving, I don't think you can turn it off. So I have to like cut that out, and I just sit quietly while I'm driving to the next location. And yeah, we're almost there.
My friend,
I have new things to show you.
Bartender!
She's not gonna be happy.
What are you thinking, Ajay? Winners don't do drugs, really? Is that it? Those fields you burnt, they weren't just drugs. They were books, they were medicine. Oh, damn it, we could have built a proper clinic. But no, Sabal says drugs are bad and you torch our fucking future!
I don't think you understand.
I'm sorry. Did I speak out of turn? Should I walk 10 feet behind you with my head bowed? You
really?
Didn't see Kyrat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me I had to marry. 6! That's the world Sabal is pining for.
Just saying.
Look, Sabal is not everything he pretends to be. If he was so concerned about his tradition, why didn't he ask you to protect the statues of Kira?
What?
The Kira statues. Paul's trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Bar. Right now it's the last thing we need.
Man, she is annoying. I do not like her. Let's see, our next mission is, where is it? Oh, down there. Objective. I don't have this area discovered yet, which is a problem. I don't have a path located. I'm just gonna assume it's up here. Oh. Okay. I hope this place knows. Okay, I feel like I could have just gone up the first place. I do not like the controls for driving. It's so wonky and gotta slow down around a mountain, don't wanna accidentally drive off. Holy shit, that just happened. Can I ride? Did I break it? There we go. That looks like a fortress. It's not gonna be as easy as just knocking on the door. Okay. Attempt number two. I'm never gonna get the hang of this. Grappling is just so weird. Oh! I did it. Oh my goodness. Okay, so I think I know what I have to do. Gotta go over here. Oh, this is so stressful. This is the hardest part of the game. Figuring out all this nonsense. I hear gunshots. People are dying. Holy shit, that actually kind of spooked me. That was loud.
Praise be to the king, Anton.
If it looks expensive, grab it!
Okay, so,
just take what you've got. You're running out of time.
That's a lot of guards, actually. Are scared. I don't have anything to, actually... Oh, God. Loot bag is almost full already. I swear I just sold stuff. Red leaf. Oh, I have a lot of skins that I need to craft into a bigger loot bag. But I don't know where to find the deer thingy to upgrade, which is kind of annoying. Unless it's on the map. I will shoot if I have to. If I don't have to. I saw that guy to my left. So, there is a way to do this silently, right? No, stop climbing, asshole. I'm on a 5-minute timer and I think I screwed it up.
I've sharpened this blade.
I screwed up super hard. Oh God.
Moving out. Pick it up. Don't stop firing.
Where? That looked like a headshot. Okay, I see one guy. Oh God, that looked like a laser. Are we good now? Kinda on the time limit. I assume these items are still gonna be here later, so I'll go back. But right now, timers are a priority.
Ajay Ghale, the man with the golden name.
Who is this?
The voice of Radio Free Kyrat?
Right, Robbie Ray Rana.
Just call me Robbie Ray, man.
Okay, Robbie Ray, what's this about?
Look, we need a face-to-face. I'm sending you my coordinates.
Come oh, fuck. Me, man. Is this an unlimited supply use? Oh wait, where was it? It was down there. How did that not hit anyone? Are surprised. One shot headshots. Hey, if I make them come to me, that's fine. I will win every gunfight.
Hold tight. We're coming.
Cover me.
I don't need your help. Maybe I do, but... Okay, when you throw fucking nades like that...
I have drawn my blade!
Headshots for days, bruh.
Surrender now. Good thing I'm going to enjoy killing you.
They knock you down and then get like free hits on you.
Let's end this.
so many of them. Oh my god. How did they get there? Oh my god.
It's done.
Finally.
Thank you, brother. Those statues are why Kyrat has a name. Now it's time to light the braziers, to remind everyone that Kira is watching over them.
Sabal, how the hell do I get up to the braziers?
Climb, brother. Climb.
Oh my god, that mission. Like, shooting that helicopter accurately is probably one of the hardest things to do. Pretty sure that could have been like the final boss in difficulty. Oh my goodness. Okay, so. Yeah, we went the wrong way. Jeez, you guys are gonna see a massive edit because I was just sitting there trying to figure out how to destroy that helicopter without a sniper or like an RPG. It was not easy. Would like to zip line, please.
Don't be frightened, Gale. I'm going to look for Gale.
Gale, I'm going up there.
He's going to escape.
Fuck. He disappeared.
This could be very bad or very good.
I'm gonna find you, buddy.
When in doubt, just go slowly down. That was not it. I did not want to go that far down. Kaboo!
Was that a gunshot?
I'll see you.
I see you, Gunner!
The more you kill, the more experience you get. So, I mean, we could leave them alone. Or we could. Now, need more ammo. I didn't mean to actually climb all the way down there. Oh, there's one more. Might as well take him out. You're by yourself, bro. Where was the ammo crates? I saw one around here. There it was. Okay, we're max. Now we're in safety. We can explore and take our time. Could have sworn there was something. Oh, just kidding. Found it. 3K. I'm just so stressed out. That was a hard... trying to shoot a helicopter down with a regular gun. It's not exactly the easiest thing to do. Alright. Alright. last time I accidentally ziplined down. Did not want to do that. Had to be extra careful this time.
Sleeping Saints. The man with the golden name.
Who is this?
Ajay, I'm hurt. You don't recognize my voice?
Should I?
The voice of Radio Free Kyrat? This is Rabbi Ray Rana. You don't recognize that?
Right. Rabbi Ray Rana.
Just call me Rabbi Ray, man.
Okay, Rabbi Ray. What's this about?
Look, we need a face-to-face. I'm sending you my coordinates. Come find me, man.
Loot bag too full. I really need to upgrade it, but I can't find a deer thing to upgrade. Get rid of the red leaves. Cause green is, what was it? How are there so many reinforcements?
Someone did that! Find them!
Could it be?
It's Ghale! Kill him! I will sever you!
It's funny, Ajay. When you came to Kyrat, I thought we'd clean house together. Dust the shelves, kill some terrorists. You know, Kyrat could use a good spring cleaning. Out with the old, etc., etc. Being someone else's hired gun does not suit you, my boy. Why do you think Armitai and Sabal are trying so hard to woo you? They're afraid of you, Ajay. And they damn well should be.
Yes. Now, how would I get out of here? Where do I go? Is it this one? Could be. Or... oh, okay, there's a mission over here. And we'll fast travel here because I need to sell some stuff anyway. Might as well do that one. Stressful mission.